finger positions. When learning to play chords, it's important to always use the correct fingers for each position. With some practice, your fingers will soon learn where to go, and the chords will come automatically without you needing to think about each finger position. This is your muscle memory working, and as a guitarist, your muscle memory is one of your best friends. So make sure you learn the color coding for each finger and follow the colors correctly when you play.